Good morning, it's 8:27. I'm Antoinette Antonio. We have breaking news right now. Boston radio legend Matt Siegel, the host of Kiss 108's Matty in the Morning Show, has just announced he is retiring after more than 40 years on the air. The 72-year-old made the announcement in a special appearance just within the last 15 minutes, saying he talked to his family and decided it was time. He called it a wonderful run, and we wish him the best.